Of course, Michigan State.
You got a fine team this year and beat some pretty tough competition.
Oh, yes. Notre Dame, I know they came in at Michigan State saying that they were number one. But really, Michigan State outplayed them by a long shot. But they had a fine football team.
Well, as I remember that day when you met Notre Dame, you played a big role in that tie with the Fighting Irish.
Well, I tried to play my best because every time I play against Notre Dame, I have to put out the extra effort at 110% all the time.
Let me ask you now, last week you were drafted by the Boston Patriots of the American Football League. What negotiations have gone through the mill so far?
Well, I'm not taking care of any of that. My lawyer, he's back in Muskegon, Michigan, negotiating right now with them. So I'll get the word when I get back to school.
What are their plans for you if you do sign?
Well, really, I want to start back running the ball as far as playing offensive halfback and a fullback and a defensive back and a free safety.
And, of course, you played on the defensive unit at Michigan State.
Yes, yes, I did. They switched me to a linebacker my sophomore year, midway my sophomore year, and I've been playing linebacker.